Pretty harsh words from a man whose party just had a no-confidence vote against it just yesterday.